Hey, you. You're finally awake.
My doll! Don't leave me here! My doll! My doll! Help me!
You were trying to cross the border, right?
We need to build a war!
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Next, the lizard!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Yeah, that makes sense.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive.
Who's that Pokemon?
So I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a hug. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
What the fuck?
Them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammer. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me. So you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was... Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
What?!
You think I'd be in hiding if this was
what the
something
fuck?
I trusted town guards to handle?
Where the fuck did you come from?!
These men are ruthless. Cunning, deceitful.
Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt.
You see, I'm not gonna do that. You know why? Because you're a
So I found something. Here, take it. I think you'll like it.
I found this. I thought you might like it.
Since when did the fucking squirts give me gold? That's new. This is what I need to use, because this thing, like, twice the damage against the undead. Oh.
Of them.
I hope I don't have to fight you! No, there's not. There's one more, bitch.
Huh?
God damn!